had the pleasure of being up against three very good public servants. And if I was in the predicting game, I think I'd be very wealthy. But I'm very hopeful. I think the votes are there. We have identified the number of votes that we need. Everyone has sort of a number of votes that you need. And we've identified them. We're going after them. We're going door to door. And we're asking everyone to come out and vote. But early voting is critical. And I ask everyone to vote early.